up front next. After an attorney asked for a break so she could pump breast milk, Donald Trump called her disgusting. Tonight, in an exclusive interview, Trump doubling down. And more on the breaking news we're discussing, possible debris from the missing Malaysia Airlines Flight 370. Welcome back to our viewers in the United States and around the world. Tonight, an exclusive new interview with Donald Trump. The Republican presidential candidate is now in the midst of a new controversy. A lawyer who once deposed him says that he called her disgusting when she requested a break to pump breast milk. Out front tonight, Dana Bash is here with her exclusive interview. And Dana, Trump is not taking that accusation lightly.
No, I mean, that's probably for him so personally. He shoots back, and that's definitely what he did with me today.
Exaggeration? Is it optimism only? I mean, to hear someone who is now a politician acknowledge that he exaggerates, mm-hmm. I can't decide if it's shocking or refreshing.
You know, and that's Iowa is because he defies convention.
That's right.
And convention, of course, is a...
Especially talking about defying convention. Then you talk about, I mean, flip-flopping is like the worst, one of the worst words in politics ever. But he readily acknowledges it.
He went from advocating model to... which is to the left of most people in the Democratic Party,
exactly.
To being a conservative
convention. And that's not all of it. Dana's going to stick around with us because there's much more of this. Out front next, more of Donald Trump in an exclusive interview. Now he's invoking a GOP hero. Back now with more of Dana Bash's exclusive interview with Donald Trump. Trump, who was once a registered Democrat, he's now running as a Republican candidate for president.
They are and have been for months and months.
I can't tell if he's lowering expectations or he really is not prepping. I think that's just one thing we're not going to be able to know.
They actually could be one
and
the same.
Right. Now, he has gotten into some trouble with his own party, but now I found it fascinating that he told you that now he's getting along with everyone, but that clearly is not stopping him from taking jabs at his GOP rivals and also, of course, Democrats, namely Hillary Clinton, right?
Yeah, I mean, I actually said now he sounds very different. Listen to this. Whether she committed any kind of criminal act.
Exactly
we should
right.
say that for the record, eventually became the nominee. The question is whether or not he's right. Does he know something about Joe Biden? I mean, yes.
So you are seeing,
for the most part,
you are finally seeing with him, he's starting to sharpen his attack against Hillary. You can see where he's turning his attention a little bit.
Absolutely. Everybody on the Republican side who really is a member of the base wants to hear that. So that's not a surprise. But, you know, maybe it is a surprise to...
Again, another bit of the interesting Donald Trump. Dana, you took him on. Thank you so much. Great
Thanks,
to see
Kate.
You.
You too.
Out front for us next, back to our top breaking news story. Debris found that could be missing Malaysia Airlines Flight 370. Out front for us next, we have a very special out front announcement that you will not want to miss. And a very exciting personal note from the Outfront family tonight. Erin and her husband, Dave, have welcomed a baby girl. Thanks so much for joining us, you guys. AC360 starts right now.